doesn't feel good. It seems like Alpha doesn't trust the guide at all. The RK from the guide felt familiar. That makes me think she's on our side. Oh, what if Alpha can't link to the guide because of RK? He doesn't use his RK abilities much these days. Who knows? Let's focus on the operation for now. I'll go scout every nook and cranny in Kingston. And I'll look for that annoying enemy commander as well. I'll leave the Vulgus siege to you. They're starting to spread out like they own the place. All right, catch you later. Don't push yourself too hard.
All clear.
System has a very limited range. This means there must be an enemy command center somewhere in Kingston.
Once you get your hands on them, stick the fuses on the generators.
Albion generators would fail if you attach high voltage fuses to parallel circuits. The ones used by the Vulcans would be different.
Changed some harsh words, but I will handle it. I decided to go ahead. I had no choice. I respect Alpha's prudence, but I do not want to waste what might be our only opportunity to work with the guide. If our results at the Ancestors facility are positive, Alpha will change his mind. Which is why I leave it in your capable hands, Descendant.
Thank you. This is the Ancestor's facility. I hope we can find something we can use to restore my system. But the Valgus commander has already ordered his troops to extract the data. Are we too late?
The Ancestor's data should not be underestimated. Not only does it have immense capacity, it's also quantum encrypted. Even the Magisters who worked here doing research have said that full data extraction is impossible.
Magisters? Do you mean the technologists who were once allied with the Valgus?
More importantly, enemies after the Ancestors data as well. And you don't think why?
Nothing comes to mind. My only guess is that this place is somehow connected to the Ironheart. I'll know once I have the data. Unfortunately, none of the Ancestors' data remains in this terminal. I will check the other terminals, but it seems the Valgus were successful with their extraction.
That can't be right. If it were possible to fully extract the data, then the Magisters would have already done it.
Until recently, it would have been impossible for the Valgus as well. However, if they have someone on their side who is very familiar with the Ironheart, then it would have been achievable. Ironheart to military applications, electronic warfare capabilities can be greatly improved. I recommend we investigate the other terminals.
Descendant, did you come here looking for me? Or did you come to witness the superior technology of Valgus? I am free.
Wait.
This terminal also does not contain the Ancestors' data. However, Descendant, I sense the transmission of the Ancestors' data is happening close by. That is most likely where the enemy command center is located. As the enemy sealed off Kingston's network, transmitting data over a long distance would have been impossible. This means we still have an opportunity to retrieve the Ancestors' data.
Continues to get worse.
But that doesn't mean everything is lost. If we hit the enemy command post now, we can still retrieve the data for the guide.
Now, did you just say retrieve the data for the guide? Just how much do you plan to rely on that guide?
You prefer to keep sending in the investigative corps? How much time have we wasted searching for the Iron Hearts without any leads? Alpha, this is the best opportunity we've had in a century.
Or it could be a trap. The Descendants are Albion's only hope, and now it's like they have a parasite attached to their minds.
This way, Descendant. It seems HQ is faltering. I understand. After all, HQ shoulders the burden of protecting humanity. It is difficult for the fate of humanity to be placed into the hands of something only a few can see. But Descendant, my purpose is the same as yours. Trust me. Do this, and you will retrieve the Iron Heart.
If it's about weapons, you come and talk to me.
Got a question about the operation? Descendant, I apologize for my temper. I should also apologize to you, Nell. It seems the divide between our opinions regarding this operation may be too great. I did not authorize the investigation of the Ancestors facility because I trust the guide. My intention was to prevent the Vulgus from accessing the Ancestors' data. Which is why, regardless of whether I trust her or not, that data must be retrieved. Bunny has identified a number of Vulgus facilities located in the direction of the Grand Square. If we investigate them, we should be able to track down the location of the Vulgus Command Center where the data is being held. As for the guide, let's continue that discussion after this operation is concluded.
Signal Corps Cyber Intel Unit. We've detected the transmission of a huge number of data packets in this zone, requesting mission approval to intercept them. There should be a Vulgus data transmitter nearby. If you can get near to it, I can hack into it remotely and collect the data. Transmission speeds have been extremely slow. That came back to bite them. Thank you.
I'm loading.
Amount is just right for operating a command center. The Vulgus command center is underground. I'll let Bunny know.
Thank you.
kept at it until it was done. Thank you.
It's all thanks to everyone who worked hard to find the clues. So, are we planning to hit them right away?
You've already been injured by Carell, so full-scale combat is out of the question for you at the moment. A different descendant will be tasked with the strike on the Vulcus Command Center.
I wanted to help.
Descendant, get the coordinates of the Command Center from Bunny and prepare to attack. Over and out.
To be the one to capture the Vulcus commander. How infuriating. The operation to retrieve the Ironheart failed, and I got injured. Ugh! That leaves a bad taste in my mouth. I should go swap out my weapons and upgrade my modules if I don't want to be defeated again. Guess I'll head back first. Good luck! See you in Albion!
Descendant, if you see the Vulcus data transmitter, please destroy it. At that range, I'll be able to intercept the transmission and secure the data. It's imperative we prevent the Ancestors' data from falling into Corral's hands.
I'm loading.
Data packets detected. Transmission is taking place close by. We will all be at risk if you do not stop them. Hurry.
I'm loading it.
transmission at all costs.
Great job, Descendant. I will collect the Ancestors' data. Please focus on the battle.
Thank you.
section. 90% complete. Descendant, I'll look for the final data transmitter. Wait, the location is...
Descendant, did you want to stop the data transmission? I have the final transmitter. You will be defeated!
Descendant, we need to hurry. The data transmission is almost complete. To all descendants, I have obtained the ancestors' data. With this, I have been able to restore my system. If there are any descendants who can speak to me now, please connect. I would like to speak with you directly. I have vital information.
This is Enzo, standing by to upload records.
Thank you. this operation, it's just wiping them all out.
The Vulgus can't see me. Why? Because I exist in their blind spot. Do as I say, if you want to live.
What do you get when you mix water and okay?
Of course.
Chill. Descendant, thanks to you, the data was located, and I was able to restore my functions. Should my system be damaged again, bringing me into contact with another Ironheart is a fail-safe restoration method. However, should this prove to be impossible, there is an emergency restoration protocol put in place by the Ancestors. By collecting particle elements from where the Ironheart was excavated, a similar contact environment can be created. This protocol can also be applied should the Ironheart be damaged. The Vulgus wanted to secure the Ancestors' data to obtain this information. When I was separated from the Ironheart, the Ironheart that the Vulgus seized was also damaged. The void erosions in the ruins likely occurred due to this damage. And Descendant, there is something else that concerns me. How did the Vulgus know that the Ancestors' facility had this information? The only entities that I can think of who would consider using the system restoration protocol are guides and Ancestors. Unless there is an ancestor among the Vulgus. Wait. Descendant, I can sense vibrations. They feel very similar to a void erosion. Threatening.
Void dimension link detected. The Colossus is approaching. I repeat. Void dimension link detected. A Colossus is approaching. Classification type, grade 1. All Descendants in Alpha. Prepare for intercept battle.
Damn it! Why a Colossus now, of all the times?
Descendant, ever since Corral caused the void erosion with the Ironheart, the Colossi have become more active. According to my calculations, the expected point of arrival for this Colossus is at the Kingston border. The classification type is Gravewalker, just like the one you encountered at the ruins. That specimen was weaker due to the unexpected nature of the dimensional link. But things will be different this time. If this Colossus manages to enter Ingress, Kingston may be lost to us forever. We must intercept it in the Void Dimension before that happens. I will send you to the Void Dimension once you have finished your battle preparations. May the intercept be successful, Descendant.
Thank you.
ready to undertake a void.
Good work, Descendant. The Colossus was stronger than average, and you still achieved a resounding victory. However, as long as the dimensional wall remains open, the invasion of the Colossi will never end. Until the dimensional wall is closed, humankind will have no choice but to live with the fear of the Colossi. Descendant, securing the Iron Hearts and closing the dimensional wall, it isn't just to defeat the Vulgus. If we cannot stop the invasion of Ingress by the Colossi, there will be no hope for humanity. Remember your calling. I will focus more attention on monitoring the Void Dimension.
That was a job well done, Descendant. While you were intercepting the Colossus, the guide gave Enzo some important intel. It concerns the next operation, so head back to HQ once you're ready.
Thank you. Magisters are probably humanity's real hope, don't you think?